A very good morning to all of you. We are the student of 7th standard in the session of EBC, that is English Booster Club. We are going to present parts of speech definition rhyme.
Teachers teach. There are 8 parts of speech.
What are those? Tell in prose.
In a short time, let us memory in a rhyme. I bet you will never forget.
A naming word is called a noun. Word place of a noun is called a pronoun.
That word noun pronoun effective, it is called adjective.
Action word is called a verb. Describe an adjective or verb is called an adverb.
Which word tells person tense connection, it is called conjunction.
Which word tells noun's position, it is called preposition.
Glad, grieved, surprised, which have reaction, it is called interjection.